concerned members of the community, responsible members of the community, who are opposed to this gas plant.
Paddling out, probably not directly, give this white water in the edge of the reef a bit of a miss, and out a bit further, and then probably make a beeline for the reef from there. Now, there'll probably be a bit of a headwind going out, so it'll probably be a little bit wet and requiring a little bit more muscle power to get out there, but we should have a free ride home.
Boats are coming to win us, they're coming to win us, they're coming to win us. The longer boats are coming to win us, hold on to the shore. They'll be taking the key from the door. I don't want no God on my lawn, just a flower I can help along. 'Cause the soul of nobody knows how a flower grows. That's how a flower grows. Along the boats are coming to win us, they're coming to win us, they're coming to win us. Along the boats are coming to win us, hold on to the shore.
They'll be taking the key from the door.
Mary dropped her pants by the sand and let a parson come and take her hand. But the soul of nobody knows where the parson goes. Does the parson go?
Longer boats are coming to win us, they're coming to win us, they're coming to win us. Longer boats are coming to win us, hold on to the shore.
They'll be taking the key from the door.
They were taking photographs. The guy on the boat was taking the video.
Yep.
They were recording it all.
From there?
Yeah, from the boat and yeah. From the platform. On the platform there was three guys with helmets on. They were...
Did you see the whale?
No, we saw lots of turtles, but I heard about the whale. Did you?
It looked really difficult. We watched
so much. And as soon as you start holding ropes in that sort of current, you know, and unless you do it right, boats start tipping over. But, you know, they've gone either side of one leg to get the thing.
So did you engage with the guys on the tugboat and on the platform?
They approached fairly closely, and they came right to the front of their boat, and they were shouting something at us, but it was too windy.
You just went out on the boats to the rig. Tell me about that.
Listen, we made an attempt from all the community efforts that have been put behind this event, and it was to raise awareness and also to protest against the move of Barnett's compulsory acquisition on James Price Point. And we went over to the rigs that were taking samples out of the core samples out of the reef out there, about roughly around 5 km out, more or less. And we stood up there with the kayakers and the boom community on the kayaks, made our awareness and our protest regarding no gas in the Kimberleys.
This protest, it's a real illustration of how reconciliation has worked over 20 years in Broome, isn't it?
Absolutely. I mean, the more these kind of people, such as the mining giants or the the Premier, who's absolutely disregarded this part of the country as unremarkable land, and they've come out in force to make sure that there's a recognition put in place that this is the most beautiful country in Australia, and it belongs to a lot of the Australian people around Australia, even national people that come from tourists that are coming to this place for a visit and enjoy the scenery and this outback lifestyle that we have here.
Nilo, do you think there'll be more actions of this nature?
I think the more that we do this type of action and in-your-face type of protest and awareness, I think the better we're going to be made sure that we're holding the government and the mining companies accountable. And I'm sure in the future there will be a lot more. And this is not including the legal battles that will be continued also from the various conservation groups, and also in time, in the future, the support that we're going to get from the people who are also part of the green movement.
Wonderful. Thank you very much.
Thank you.